record the videos on here. I can go down and trim them and cut them or edit them. But on a live stream, you can't do nothing. After it's been recorded, you know, you can play it back again. I can add like music to it. I can speed it up. Like, say you want to do a fast one. Like, say we kept a big player point to it. I can fast time it and get it to where we're talking, like, say the baby was crying in the background on one of my videos. What I did, I fast time to it so you can't do it that much. But you can still hear it. Sound like Alvin and Chipmunk crying. And put it in like, it's funny as that. I'll go ahead and leave it on this person. If I can make it in there. Probably last night I couldn't get out of there. When I got in there and laid down, I went to stand up. I couldn't stand my foot. I ran 3 nails through my foot. That's even like that. Yeah, I was on this little job down in Winston. I was tearing down a 40 by 20 carport. Well, there's like, I think I had about 150 boards laid on the ground before we just demolished it. And we got to lay all the boards on the trailer, and I'd be damned if I didn't step on two. One comes through the top of my foot, right behind your toes, and your foot part. And then the one went up in my big toes, and when I went to take the big nails out of my foot, I went to put my foot back down and step on the finish line, and that hit my heel. And then working on it for 12 hours, and it's about as big as a softball right now. You talking about one of them levels. I think they got a big traffic. Where's it at? Oh, it was up. Yeah, it was up in there. That's what I mean. I was in process of loading it when they did this now. Once I get started here, I'm going to get back to another area. Yeah, I'm going to need to take that to another area. I ain't never been bigger. I ain't reason I ain't never liked John Deere is because everybody else has John Deere. Look at me. Got a big difference. Like nobody around here like Mossy Oak. I like this too. But I've run John Deere for the farm. I ain't never liked it. So who you buying is a damn name and a lower seat. Basically, that's all you buying is a name and a lower seat. That makes no sense. You're the one that you're going to talk about. That's how it works, I tell you. Q was in here and we had all the people we had when we first started in that other section. It'd take 3 days when we were 12 hours a day to get the section off that. I'm not even joking. But you'd have to have somebody constantly guarding and they constantly got them cut. And two people cut. Yeah. I know why ain't nobody wanted to join us tonight. Because I got it friends only. Cut that damn auto accept off. That auto accept on your friends on it. I'm gonna do a video and I'll upload speed gets slow. That's bad. I'm gonna upload a video on YouTube and it slows down. I told you when I was the other day. I mean, I had it loaded, didn't have a staff on it, and it jumped off the wheel into it. Wiper, well see they didn't tell me, I thought they already had it strapped up and ready to pull out and go. What was I doing? Well I don't, we had already made like 20 loads for the meal right there, and I was already half asleep. I was watching the dunk at me. cupcakes. They got them weird ass taste to them. I bet the dog won't eat them. Well, if the dog ate them, they ain't poisoning. The dog's smarter than some human. He has his days, I'll just tell you that shit about me. Man, we come home, we'd be gone for like an hour. We'd get back to the damn house, and I'd be damn fat. Damn dog went to go all the trash out, damn diapers going from one end of the house to the other. Been in the damn crib asleep, or baby sleep. Pissed me off. I about shot the dog one night, man. I ain't kidding. Come home, it done pour a shitty diaper up on my pillow. Like, it was all over the bed. Fucking dog, it's your last day. My daughter's on reason didn't see the damn dog. She'd have had a fit. That one pilot's got 72 places. It'll help a bunch. It'll help in log grow, but once you go in at the bottom, if you leave your fork to tilt it down just a little bit, it'll help the raw log grow, and you get a tighter draft. That's the easiest way I can do it. has a more want to go than already now. Third bed. You got a mock bed. Speak now or forever hold your peace. I've kicked everybody in the best format, man. They had this guy come in, I kicked everybody in the damn sober. He was just making every damn buddy. He doing everybody. But he was, that damn boy, man, he went out of here. Taking all his drink and putting it in the damn thing. Like, I just could kick all. He came back to him and Lewis came back to him and Lewis was kind of going and then this boy got him another name and tried to get in there. So hey, we had to get off that night. Kept making this a damn mess. Man, he pissed me off the bat. I kicked everybody in the damn game. Has it been cold down there? saving right here now. LJ or NJ? Who's that damn same guy went back there? Can I hear you out synchronizing?
Yeah, I think so.
Not if you...
Wait a minute, well, we're in a damn party.
Yeah, we're in a party.
Huh.
Yeah, and we're in a party.
Thank you. me? Where's my phone, man? I bet if we all three jump in a cutter, we can get done before they get all the good stuff and all that. I was thinking about chipping all this, too. I was thinking about buying that gym and chipping every damn door. If it's a scooter, I will. Damn wooden trees and wooden like pop. Man, what a mess you have to do in there. Yeah. Is that a Monte Carlo? Man, you can't beat that at all, dude. Now you gotta take the wheels off and put you some drag splits. Oh, yeah.
lucky to drive a TV.
Tiger cat. Now that's pretty good.